fucking good.
True.
Japan! In the previous video, we crossed the mountain and arrived at the edge of the urban area of Kyoto. To reach our camp place, we had to walk uphill through some suburbs and follow the sign of the little shrine. Then all we had to do was cross a shallow stream and we would be able to set up hammocks and tent so we could sleep soundly. The next morning, we packed our bags and walked downhill towards Kyoto for some breakfast.
Matcha meron pan.
We booked an Airbnb room for 2 nights so we would have a full day to work on the videos. This evening, we left our backpacks at the room and went out for some tasty dinner. Afterwards, we explored town a bit and went shopping for some Japanese beers, since our time in Japan is almost at an end. When we went to the supermarket, we were kindly allowed to record a video of the modern day Japanese style cash register.
Kirin, Raga Biru, Asahi, Super Dry, Sapporo, period. Sapporo. And Holland Import.
The next day was all rain, so we worked on the videos and rested up a bit. After leaving our room the following morning, we finished publishing our videos and made subtitles at the supermarket. When we finished uploading, we went out for some proper curry. When we were all as full as a tanuki, we decided to follow an alternative route to our beloved frog shrine. This route looked easier on Google Maps. However, the trail was covered in undergrowth, so it took some time to get there. Come morning, we tried visiting the Shugakumin Imperial Villa and saw a Buddhist temple along the way, but it asked for a 600 yen admission fee, so we kept looking for the entrance to the villa. However, when we found it, it looked like it was off limits for tourists. We kept walking and eventually heard a chanting monk and found a beautiful temple with lots of birds and trees, streams and little trails to follow. We wandered around for some time and said a little prayer at the small shrines. This night will be our last night in the Japanese great outdoors. Since it was predicted to rain for a solid 3 days, we booked another Airbnb room in Kyoto, a bit deeper into the city, making the forest harder to reach on foot. When we finished exploring the temple, we enjoyed some dinner and brought provisions for a small party as we walked back up the hill towards the frog shrine.
We've got these awesome wasabi snack things to go with our booze, to go with our shoes.
And we're hanging upside down.
For a link to this anime, click on Eric's face.
Kawaii.
God damn it. Jij is klaar voor de go hier.
Ja.
Dat is mijn oude pietje.
Ben ik klaar mee.
Henceforth.
Zeg eens wat.
Met ogen.
Hij wil niet.
Hij staat aan niet
zo niet.
Ja.
Godverdomme.
Very merry birthday to you.
To me?
Yes, you.
Very merry birthday
to you.
To me?
Yes, you. To follow our adventure, please subscribe. For more details and photos,
please visit our website.
Want to help us? Please support us on Patreon. Oh.